I think we all know what's wrong with this country, really, when it gets right down to it. Let's all say it together. The elderly. Anybody? Is that just me? That's me. There's just too fucking many of them. There's too many of them. All the boomers are getting old, and they're the only ones who vote. Demographically speaking, they're the only people in America who vote, the old people. Did you vote in the last election? Ugh. Holy crap. The stench of mortality hovering over that junior high gymnasium. When you go to perform your civic duty, because I get very excited, like, I'm gonna participate in my democracy, and then you get there, it's like, it's just walkers with tennis balls on the bottom, sweatpants as far as the eye can see, smell of Polygrip, it's depressing. Listen, none of us is immortal, okay? We all love our grandmammies and our grandpappies, but at a certain point, you gotta take the keys away, right? I am sick of my life being determined by the votes of people who, quite frankly, aren't going to be around to suffer the consequences of what they are voting for, okay? I will fix this for future generations right now. If you are a teenager, not only should you get to vote, you should get two votes because you're going to be alive that much longer to deal with the shit, right? If you're in your 20s, you should get three votes because you're still young, but you're a little smarter at that point. In your 30s, five votes. Five. That's right. Because that is when you are at your best as a potential voter. Because when you're in your 30s, you're still young enough to have hope for the future, but you're not a fucking idiot anymore. Do you know what I mean? Like, when you're like 37, you don't say stupid young person shit like, why does there have to be war, man? Like, you get it, right?